what's popping, bitch, what you go play is coming out. Back in the screen. In this video, guys, I'll be doing a Fortnite review. I'll be reviewing some key features of Fortnite, like their guns, if it's overpowered or not, and, like, controller players and stuff. Like, I understand how it feels to get beamed by controller player, because I, like, rarely play on other devices, like, mobile and stuff, like, very rarely. Auto-fire, like, you should be focusing more on auto-fire ever than aim assist, because it's pretty deducted, but on mobile, you got auto-fire and aim assist, guys. Imagine having aim assist and, like, this robot to fire for you, like, just to look at something, and it just... just sprays its shield off. Instant elimination, guys. Like, I hate it. It's like, one of the most overpowered things in Fortnite. Auto fire. It just, in the name, makes it sound like aimbot. Just literally, all they do is have, like, good aim, like, look around, like, ooh, and just a player's over here, just dead. Instantly dead. Like, as long as you hear shots and, like, you're good at mobile, you basically have to just look around the entire place and be like, oh, pump, another player, dead. Okay, guys, that's about four and mobile. Okay, these are controller players. Their aim is good. They can spray in your box, and if you have really high ping, like, you can freaking get in someone's box instantly. That's what I don't really like. I don't really play competitive, so I don't really know. But I have heard from many competitive pro players that it's bad because you just get right in someone's box. Like, you'll be, like, trying to box up in, like, an arena, like, I my wall, and they get it, and they phase right through it. Like, I've been, Maul's been phased through in actual solos, like, only, like, real solos, not arena. And I am in Division 6 in Arena, if you guys are interested or curious. I'm Division 6. But 3,147 points. I do play Arena Trio sometimes. Sorry, guys. Play Arena Trio sometimes, and it's actually pretty fun. I just lose too much points. It's minus 30 a game. So, yeah. And PC, if you like PC aim, you have to get good at PC, of course. You have to get everything to be good at it. But that's it, guys. That's it for the video. And see you all next time. Bye.